So John, I wanted to ask you, you work with some younger artists. Why is that important to you? And what have you learned from talking to and working with people?
Wow. I have a good memory, and I remember everything in my life, and I remember everything I felt and everything I thought, and I remember everything I didn't know. And I remember how hard it was not to know those things and how hard it was to learn those things. And I see myself as a possible cheat code to others so that they may pick up the information just a little bit faster, and that my lessons and my, all the way down to songwriting, not necessarily the sort of bigger lessons, that maybe, and I guess I'm describing being a teacher, you know, my parents were teachers. I think I want to encourage people who are in an industry and in an art form that can be very discouraging. And if I can save, you can't save someone from having a struggle completely, but if you can tamp it a little bit with giving a few cheat codes, skipping a couple of the things because I've done it and it doesn't work, or all the way down to like, hey, there's no reason to spend that long before the chorus, just get to the chorus. You know, whatever it is that I can help somebody with because I already spent the time getting my butt kicked by it, that feels like something worth doing and something that anybody should be doing who's lucky enough to still be in a position where they can move forward in their career and people still listen. I just remember how hard it was. And I think we live in a world right now where there aren't as many ways to grow your talent as there were when I came up. When I came up, it just seems comparatively, there were hundreds of places, hundreds of people you could go next to, and they would just feed you, and they would just, your talent would grow by the day. To be talented lately is to be a little bit on your own. It's a little bit of a solitary experience. Anybody to have the same experience that I had so easily, you know, growing up when I grew up, then that's what I want to do. That's the second part of my answer, is to just excite people who are already talented to keep going. That's what I love doing the most. You know, it doesn't even have to be my song. When someone writes a great song, I get super excited. I just get excited for the craft. And I want people to always be working their hardest at the craft, because it is a craft.